Like many grocery chains across the state, many are examining their COVID-19 policies after the state's new order. Initially, HEB said that they would require all of its partners, vendors, and customers to wear a mask while at the store. Since then, HEB has clarified their statement, now saying they expect customers to wear a mask, but won't require them to do so for anyone who refuses to wear one.